So what's going on, gamers? Today on Gamers Purgatory, we are going to go over Smite versus Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Battle Pass exclusive. You saw me do Leonardo's once before, now I'm getting ready to do Raphael's. So sit back, relax, and let's fucking get ready to load up a game here. Alright, here we go. Let's get loaded up real quick on some items and such. I think that's good for starters. Let's get out here and start whipping some ace. I'm leaving without any items, horse shit.
You're not getting by this.
You're not getting by this time.
Minions have spawned. Minions have spawned.
They're trying to be sneaky. Oh, he ran behind me on that one, didn't they?
You have been slain.
No shit, fella. Get this shit going.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Alright, I gotta go back and heal up on this. My team knows what the hell they're doing, either that or I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Man, this guy just fucking chilling back here.
Yeah.
Oh man, this place is in my teeth!
Getting slaughtered on this one. Come on.
This new tech should help out.
Minions have reached your fort.
enemy has been slain.
Totally getting slaughtered here.
Oh man, they need some help. Man, they need some help.
Brings that fucking horrible match to a fucking end. Well, at least you get the point behind the Raphael gameplay, though. So I'm definitely probably going to go ahead and cut the stream here. But not before reminding everyone to hit that like and subscribe button. Smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on more kicky ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. In your next Smite video, we are going to have Michelangelo's gameplay. So stick around.
What? What? What?